Spock, you are a disappointment. You have turned your back on your planet, your people, your family, and our daughter. While many Vulcan men would stand willingly at T'Pring's side, you abandon her for months on end.
Thank you, T'Pril, for...
I am not finished. You disrespect your family name, choosing Starfleet over all else. Your father, Sarek, is correct to shut you out, to not embrace your choices. It is only logical to conclude that you have failed him as a Vulcan and as a son. You simply do not deserve our daughter.
Mother, the awareness ritual is over.
I must use the bathroom.
A Vulcan should have a more resilient bladder.